Hello there. So wait a minute. Y'all know I'm back in Chicago, and so I have been hearing about this amazing upscale vegan restaurant called Althea, and so I decided today, because my sis Stacy came into town, say hey sis.
Hey everybody.
We are here trying it out. It is right off Michigan Avenue, inside of Saks Fifth Avenue on the 7th floor. So can't wait to share what we're gonna get. The food about to come. It smells so good in here though. I mean it smells like they're cooking some meat, to be honest. I was like, it smells like barbecue chicken or some type of grill up in here, but it's all vegan, so I tune in just a pair of seconds. All right, bye. First up, they got a guavarita. It's like a margarita, but with guava, so let's see what it tastes like. Look at this.
You go in for the first taste, sis.
Let's see.
Very good. Oh yes.
It's good?
Yes, ma'am. Look, one more.
All right, guavarita.
That's good.
Oh, wow.
Right?
It's like guava and pineapple.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And it'd be good.
A little lime.
It's gonna be
very good, honey. Let me sit this down for this food come though.
My goodness.
All right, first up we got a barbacoa avocado tacos, she said, I think. So this is like oyster mushrooms and something else, I think. Oh, it just looks so pretty and amazing. Okay, and then we got this coconut and mango ceviche. Oh, that looks so good. Got a little guac right here. And she said this was like a white chocolate avocado truffle, mm-hmm, or something like that. Salsa verde, that's what she said.
Yeah.
That's very
look, this is okay. So good. I was like, yeah.
Oh, you know, I just want
to get it. I had to taste a little bit.
Okay, let's see.
It's so good.
It's a taco, girl. What you doing the pork?
I'm about to go there. I promise.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my gosh.
The mushrooms is good.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
All right, let me try this little taco dish.
Mushroom?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Get into it. You see that? Oh, God, we thank you. Amen. Okay, let's try. Mm. Oh, that's good. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's good.
Wow.
Look, very good.
Wow.
Let me try this little ceviche. Y'all know I make ceviche with coconut as well sometimes. But I ain't never put mango in them. So yeah, see that? Coconut, mango, ceviche. Still got some food in my mouth. Stop being greedy. Hold on. Girl.
Wow.
Yep.
Very good.
Yep. Honey, very good. Okay. And this is about done with this.
Oh, Lord. Girl.
Right? Amazing.
Please understand, this is a blessing.
It is so good, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Everything.
Okay, I'm gonna try this salsa verde with the white truffle. White chocolate truffle, I think she's saying. Okay, that's that right there. Let's see. Mm. It's a little different. It's like chocolate, but salsa. I can rock with it though. I never would have thought that. It's kind of messing with my head a little bit, but it's all right. But this right here though.
Man.
Mm. Very good. Now they got some spicy crab cakes with some aioli and pickled relish. Ooh, my goodness, look at that. All right, let's see what they taste like. All right, try this crab cake with a little pickled relish, okay? Oh my God. Oh my God, shit.
Very good.
Wow. Oh my God.
It tastes like crab cake.
Right? That pickle relish with it though.
That's perfect.
Y'all, wait a minute now. Honey. Oh, they need to make them bigger.
That's not big enough.
Y'all.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's good.
Wow.
Oh, that's good.
Wow.
See.
Girl, listen. Mine is almost. I got like one more bite. It is amazing. Okay, I'll make it 2 bites so
okay,
I don't look.
Okay, okay.
Look,
you gotta
so
try to make it last.
Yes.
But ain't it good?
Mm-hmm.
It's so good.
Very
it tastes
good.
Like crab cake.
It tastes like, mm-hmm.
Very good.
Oh my God.
Let me tell y'all something.
Sing on it. Sing on that.
Y'all better come get these crab cakes. That right there. Get your mom and your auntie now. Bring them down here, okay? Very good. Look, you want to. There's people in here, but it makes you want to.
I can't.
That's how good it is, Jesus.
Still in the sun-dried tomato.
Oh my goodness, honey. This is a raw lasagna, y'all. Oh my God, it's beautiful. All right, so for those of y'all who are on y'all's raw journey, you know, this is an option for you. Raw lasagna, okay? See that? Here, let's see. Mmm. Let's do it. It's so fresh. Cheese made out of macadamia nuts. Oh, that's good. This is great, too, for the summertime. You don't want to eat anything that's too heavy or hot. It's good. Mm-hmm. Okay, Althea. I see you, girl. Favorite good. All right, now we got some wasabi asparagus right here with a little nori fakaki on there. Y'all see that? Y'all know that's familiar to me right there. All right, try one of these asparagus, honey. Good thing about eating this asparagus is chance at home. You know, when you eat asparagus, it can be a little smell sometimes when you use it after. It spares no guts, you know. But I ain't got to worry about that because it's girls' weekend, me and my sis right here. I love it. Dip it in the little sauce they got. I ain't got to worry about it. Enjoy it because that's my business. Very good. All right, go ahead and tell me what this is, girl.
So this is our chickpea and potato gnocchi. It's a gluten-free dish. We have maitake, our mighty vine, cherry tomatoes, roasted chickpeas, and broccolini.
Very good. Mm-hmm. It looks amazing. I love maitake. All right. Mm-hmm. All right. This is the final thing, honey. My eyes is crossing because I'm so full. The food is sitting up to here, Lord. But it looks amazing, so we're going to give it a... We're gonna give it a go. I gotta try just a little bit, and what I don't eat, I take on home. Y'all know I love a maitake. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna taste a little bit of everything on here. Thank you, hun. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Mm. Oh my God. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's good. That maitake mushroom right there. Look, very good. Y'all. Ain't that maitake mushroom so good? Oh, and dip it in the sauce. I forgot we had some sauce from earlier. Let me just dip it in that little sauce too. Remember I had that little sauce earlier? See that right there?
Why'd you have to bite into the mushroom?
Okay.
Wait. Since you just dipped it in that sauce. Well,
I did. That's amazing. Good? Everything has been so good.
Hasn't it been amazing?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, look, won't we come back, girl?
We will be back.
Yeah, absolutely. Honey, so this is it. This is the last supper right here. This is the last meal for this moment. If y'all in Chicago, 700 South Michigan Avenue, stop on by here, or is it North Michigan Avenue? Look it up, Saks Fifth Avenue, 7th floor. Althea, honey. I feel like she my family. Althea, girl, honey. Very good, okay? This has been amazing. I'm absolutely full, stuffed, and thankful. So this is Miss Chef Kelsey. Girl, I mean, how long have you been doing this? Because everything was amazing.
Well, I've been here since we opened 3 years ago, but I've been doing this for like over a decade now.
So, have you been cooking vegan all your career? Or
Just since I've been here, but I've been vegetarian since I was a kid. So
really?
This is definitely my passion.
Well,
so,
you can definitely taste it in the food, girl.
Thank you. Very good.
And baby, they even got ice cream. This is, right, this is vanilla ice cream with quince, is what she said, or quince, which is like pear or apple. Mm, let's see.
It tastes like apple pie. Wow. It tastes like apple.
What in the world?
Wow. Yes.
Forgive me, Lord, if I have sinned, honey, and overeating with my food sitting up there. that greedy spirit. Lord have mercy.
That's unreal. It's like an apple crumble.
Wait a minute.
Wow. It's like an apple crumble type dessert with ice cream on it, but it's all in the ice cream.
It's all in one.
Mind blown. Officially.
That is amazing.
Oh, that's so good. God.
So, that's it. Y'all don't look. Oh, wait. When you come, you have to order them crab cakes,
the tacos,
and and the ceviche. All the other stuff is good, but them three things right there, remember how that I had licked that plate? Get your whole life together, okay? Very good. Now, go about y'all business. Have the most amazing day. But even if you can't have a good one, don't you dare go mess up with nobody else's hand. Love y'all. Talk to y'all later. Bye.